vehicle layout takes about 2 to 3 men. With the PLT 300, we've got it down to one person.
What would normally on this floor probably take us about 4 days to lay out this many penetrations, we're now doing a floor complete layout in less than a day.
It's all based on dollars per hour for us. PLT 300 allows us to do the job faster, more accurately. So therefore, it's an improvement in efficiency almost instantly.
It's fast. I mean, you can do it with one guy going through, putting marks. They're definitely a nice machine.
When we have one guy laying out an entire floor in a day, the cost of the equipment is easily recovered.
You're using less guys now to lay out, and quickly all the work is done for you. You just have to make sure the machine's in the right spot.
It probably took me maybe 10 minutes to set it up.
Just a handful of buttons to hit, and you're up and running, and you're going through laying out these points.
The other thing that saves me time is the fact that the new system, they have the ability to put points in right on the job site. So I don't have to sit and change the points in the file. They can actually do that right in the field with the equipment that they have.
I could teach anybody how to do it. As long as that software's on a machine, I could put somebody down and tell them to put layout points in the center of these donuts, and with very little CAD experience, they could accomplish it.
Now that I can train my own guys, it goes a lot better. They pick up on it quick, and they think it's awesome.
If we didn't have that machine, we'd still be 2 floors down halfway through it.
One of the deciding factors to go with the Hilti PLT 300 was the support that we're given. And if there are any issues with the machine or with the software, they're a phone call away, and they address our issues promptly.
Usually when you buy a tool, you don't ever see the guy who sold it to you again.
I think advanced layout is going to become a more common thing in the construction workplace. Everyone now has more of an immersion in the computer technology, so I think it's going to be something that's going to be a day-to-day thing.
We're taking a type of technology and integrating it in the construction field, which we can be more precise, more accurate, and save money doing it. These will be on every job.